On Wednesday night, the Twin City Wanderers made the long trip from Wodonga down the Hume Highway to face Heatherton United in the third round of the Dockerty Cup. We've got the highlights of the midweek blockbuster right here.
Yeah, look, it was a tough slog. You know, it was a 4-hour road trip for us. and then we've got to go back. So it's not something that we normally do, obviously, but to come and find the surface the way it was as well was something that we're not used to as well. So we had to change our game style instantly, which was hard on the boys, but the character tonight was fantastic, and we got come from behind to get 3-1 win. We weren't in the Dockerty Cup last year. We were in the Mirabella previously, so it didn't go too bad. But we've got a good squad this year, and I think a few people sort of don't expect the country boys to come down and knock off the city guys. But our club's developed Josh Kennedy, Archie Thompson, and we've got some talent down there, so it's good to bring it down to the city. Yeah, look, it's good. We've got our own league that we've got to play, but everyone always looks forward to the Dockerty Cup because there's a bit more prestige, I suppose, and some better teams that we can play. So, yeah, it's positive, for us, and we look forward to it.